On the spookiest night of the year, keeping pets safe doesn't have to be tricky. Take these 5 simple tips to keep your furry friends and human visitors safe this Halloween. 1. Stash the treats. Chocolate in all its forms can be toxic for cats and dogs. Candies containing the sugar substitute xylitol can be life-threatening toxins for pets. 2. Use caution with pet costumes. Make sure the costume does not limit your pet's movement, sight, bark, or meow, or ability to breathe. If your pet seems bothered or distressed wearing the costume, consider opting for a festive bandana. 3. Ditch dangerous decorations. Avoid a fire hazard by using battery-operated candles rather than real ones to light up your jack-o'-lantern. Streamers, ribbons, fake cobwebs, electrical cords, and confetti can all be dangerous if accidentally swallowed by a pet. 4. Keep your pets inside. Prevent your pets from being victims of taunting, pranks, or cruelty by keeping them indoors during the trick-or-treating hours. 5. Avoid the Great Escape. When indoors, place your pet in a separate room away from the front door during trick-or-treating hours. This can help to minimize your pet's anxiety and ensure that he or she does not dart outside while you open the door for visitors. Always make sure your pet is wearing proper ID. For more information, visit countypets.org. Happy Halloween!